Spirit and Mobil Oil present Mobil Quest 1952. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to the Vacuum Theater. Tonight is the night that tens of thousands of listeners throughout Australia have looked forward to. For tonight, the Vacuum Oil Company and your local Mobil service station are proud to present the first heat of the 1952 Mobil Quest. For the fourth year in succession, singers from every state will take part in 18 heats and 6 semi-finals. And once again, the Vacuum Oil Company has increased the prize money. All competitors traveling interstate will have fares and accommodation expenses paid. Each singer will receive a broadcasting fee. There will be a prize for the winner of each heat and semi-final. And on the night of the grand final in the Melbourne Town Hall, singers will compete for cash prizes ranging from £75 to £1,000. Mobil Quest is truly Australia's greatest vocal contest. And now we welcome once again the Australian Symphony Orchestra and present the conductor and director of Mobil Quest, Hector Crawford. Three singers will compete tonight. A baritone, a lyric soprano, and a tenor. And each will sing twice. And the honor of being competitor number one in the 1952 Mobil Quest goes to a young baritone from Canterbury, Victoria. Ladies and gentlemen, here is John Weaving. Well, John, it's a year now since you sang with us in last year's semi-finals. What's been doing?
Well, I managed to win the Mobil Aria Prize at Hartwell.
Good.
And I've become engaged to be married.
Congratulations, that's wonderful. Do I know her?
Yes, you do. It's Margaret Nisbet.
Well, the winner of Mobil Quest last year. Well, I do really congratulate you. She's a lovely girl and with a lovely voice. When are you getting married?
Next Thursday.
Well, John, the best of luck to you both from us all.
Thanks very much.
Now, let's hear your first song. Ladies and gentlemen, John Weaving sings Dardalo's much-loved ballad, Because.
Because you come to me with not save love and hold my hand and lift mine eyes above. How wide a world of hope and joy I see.
John Weaving, whom you'll hear again in the second half of tonight's Mobil program. And now competitor number two makes a first appearance for tonight. From Maroubra, New South Wales, comes the lyric soprano, Angelina Arena. Welcome to Mobil Quest, Angelina. And as this is your first appearance, we'd like to know all about you in approximately 45 seconds. Now, how many are there in your family, for instance?
I'm the youngest of the family of nine.
Uh-huh.
Six girls and three boys.
Mm, a lot. And have you always been interested in singing?
Yes. I always wanted to sing, but everybody thought I should start till I was about 17.
And since then you've won the 1951 San Aria. Congratulations. Well, now we'd like to hear you sing. Angelina Arena's first song is the ballad, This Day Is Mine, by Ware.
This day I will drink deep of beauty and of peace, from golden sunrise on to starlight comes. I will forget the searing failures of the past, and will shine.
Vacuum Oil Company's 1952 Mobil Quest was Angelina Arena from New South Wales. And she will sing again in just a few minutes. And now here is competitor number three, a tenor from Carlton, Victoria. Ladies and gentlemen, Albert Argenti. Albert Argenti is quite a familiar figure in Melbourne. He's head waiter at one of the leading city restaurants. You went overseas some time ago, Albert, I think, to study, didn't you?
Yes, I went to Milan 3 years ago to study under Aureliano Pertile.
Uh-huh. How did you get on?
Well, Pertile insists on building the body first. Mm-hmm. He suggests breathing exercises for about 3 years to build up the diaphragm.
That's a long time, isn't it?
It is, yes.
I suppose it takes a lot of practice.
Yes, it takes a lot of practice. You know, it's easy to pick out the singers at La Scala. Mm-hmm. They're walking around on the piazza there all day long, practicing how they speak.
Yeah.
You'll hear the tenor saying, Buongiorno, come sta? And the baritone says,
Benissimo, grazie.
Lovely, lovely. Well, let's hear you sing like a tenor. For his first song, Albert Argenti has chosen Tosti's immortal ballad, Goodbye.
Goodbye, summer, goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.
house. And heart again, again, my heart, what are we waiting for? You and I, a tearful lord, a stifled cry. Goodbye forever, goodbye forever, goodbye.
Sung by Albert Argenti of Victoria. And so we reach the halfway stage in the first heat of the 1952 Mobil Quest, which comes to you with the compliments of the Vacuum Oil Company and your local Mobil service stations. Now, which of the three singers do you favor at this moment as winner of tonight's heat? John Weaving, Angelina Arena, or Albert Argenti? It's not easy, is it? Perhaps you prefer to wait until they've all sung again. You know, you'll enjoy this program even more if you check your judgment each week against that of the expert panel of adjudicators who choose the winners of the heats and finals. And, of course, you'll enjoy your motoring even more if you always use Plume Motor Spirit. Give your car or truck the wings of the flying red horse. Give it Australia's most popular and economical petrol. Give it Plume. Behind Plume are the great resources of the world's biggest oil fields, refineries, and tanker fleet. Your guarantee of quality and continuity of supply. So remember, when buying petrol, buy Plume, because Plume is the best buy by miles. And now, everything is ready for the second half of our program. And John Weaving of Victoria comes onto the stage to sing the prologue from Leon Cavallo's opera, Pagliacci.
A word, allow me, sweet ladies and gentlemen, I pray you hear, while alone I appear, I am Apollo. He would revive for you the ancient glory. He sends me to speak before you, but not to great as once of old, but the tears of the actor are false, unreal, that he sighs and cries, and the pain that is told, he hath no heart to feel. No, no, follow, for tonight the chapel will follow from life with its laughter and sorrow. Is not the actor a man with a heart like you?
A song of terror.
By competitor number one in the 1952 Mobil Quest, John Weaving of Victoria. And now Angelina Arena of New South Wales sings for us again. She's chosen the jewel song from Gounod's opera, Faust.
Mirror, tell me truly, no.
jewel song from Faust was sung by competitor number two in the 1952 Mobil Quest, Angelina Arena of New South Wales. And so we welcome again competitor number three. Albert Argenti of Victoria will sing the flower song from Bizet's Carmen. Flower song from Carmen was sung by Albert Argenti of Victoria. Well, now that you've heard each singer twice, have you chosen the winner? Which is it, the baritone John Weaving, the soprano Angelina Arena, or the tenor Albert Argenti? Well, you'll still be able to check your judgment because in just a few moments, the adjudicator's decision will be available. Tonight's broadcast of the first heat of the 1952 Mobil Quest was compared by John Curteis. The broadcast presentation was by Roland Strong. And the Australian Symphony Orchestra was conducted by Hector Crawford, director of Mobil Quest, which comes to you each week with the compliments of the Vacuum Oil Company and your Mobil service station. Remember, for better motoring, always buy from the plume pump.